reduced to the level of a Ku Klux Klansman and a racist pig in this system to hate one of you jive pads just because of your simple color of your jive skin. We start out hating you because of the color of your skin, but when we really get down to the nitty-gritty and don't miss no nits or grits and really start hating what's really happening to us, we start hating, so we start picking up guns and we don't come out jiving. That is the point. That is the point. That is the meaning of black people beginning to organize with guns and force across this country to deal with white racism. Brother Huey P. Newton was very, very hip to black people. Brother Huey P. Newton was very hip to organized black people. Brother Huey ordered me and 30 other brothers to go to Sacramento, California, May the 2nd, 1967, on to the gill, on to the teeth, buckshots, shotguns, one shotguns, 357 Magnums, 45s, 30-06s, name it, right down the line. We went there. We found Reagan on the lawn talking to some 200 future leaders, 200 future racists. And when he seen these hard niggas off the block, organized, ready to blast away any pig or any racist and get down wrong, Reagan got to running across the lawn trying to get off inside.